would.
So you don't have to do the throw, right? The most important is to get this set up. So one, knee, back, clear this. Right away you go for the ogoshi, the ogoshi grip, and then your hip comes in. You have to be below this belt and here. Either here. That's enough. You just practice that. One. So he's just, when he does, he's just gonna lift me, find it. That's enough.